Let us discuss about properties of Laplace transforms. Here are three columns. First one is properties, second one is f of t function, that is Laplace function, and f bar of s, that is Laplace transform. Properties: if it is a linear property, a of f of t plus b of g of t minus c into h of t is equals to, if it after Laplace transform, a into f bar of s plus b into g bar of s minus c into h bar of s. As same as linearity, some more properties are there. Those are change of scale, initial value, final value, first shifting, second shifting, derivatives, integral, multiplication by t. Here change of scale is means f of at is equals to 1 by a into f bar of s by a if a greater than 0. As same as change of scale, initial value, that is Laplace transform of f of t where t tends to 0. After Laplace transform, it gives the result Laplace transform of s into f bar of s where s tends to infinity. Next, final value, that is Laplace transform of t tends to infinity into f of t is equals to Laplace transform of s into f bar of s where s tends to 0. Next, first shifting, e power of at into f of t after Laplace transform gives result f bar of s minus a. Second shifting, f of t minus a into u of t minus a after Laplace transform gives result e power minus as into f bar of s. Derivatives of differentiation of f of t is equals to s into f bar of s minus f of 0 where s greater than 0. Integrate from 0 to t gives result f bar of s by s where s greater than 0. As same as double integration, that is integration from 0 to t into integration from 0 to t into f of du square is equals to 1 by s square into f bar of s. It is infinity, that is n number of integration, that is integration from 0 to t, integration from 0 to t, so on, from integration 0 to t f of du whole power n equals to 1 by s power n f bar of s where s greater than 0 for any positive integer n. Next property is multiplication by t, that is t into f of t gives result minus differentiation of f bar of s with respect to s. T square into f of t gives minus 1 square, double differentiation of f bar of s with respect to s. Thank you.